Page 203, number 13, write the exponential equation in logarithmic form. 5 to the third power equals 125. Well, to write this as a logarithm, I can think of this number as my base, and I can say log base 5 of something equals something. So 5 to some power equals 125. And the power, so it's like saying 5 to some power, here's my power, equals 125. So there's that exponential equation in logarithmic form.